Prophet ﷺ did not cook with olive oil. And it's very important, especially in our tradition. They will tell you it's healthy, we've cooked it with olive oil. Prophet ﷺ had olive oil cold. It's not chemically stable when you have olive oil cooked. It becomes carcinogenic. What is chemically stable when subjected to high temperatures is things that have MCT, medium chain triglycerides, which is avocado oil, coconut oil, macadamia oil.